Welcome to our author display. Today we present Gail Michael. Gail Michael writes both fiction and nonfiction books, and her goal is to inspire her readers to step outside their own lives and live the life of their dreams. In 2005, Gail's love affair with Italy started when she was doing research for her first novel. That is when the island of Capri popped up on her computer screen. Its beautiful vistas kept calling to her, so within a few months, she traveled there on holiday. Then she realized she had to live there. She returned and stayed for 6 months, and during that time wrote The Passions of Roxana. The Passions of Roxana tells the story of Roxana, a gifted woman who painted like the Italian masters until she lost desire for art and life. Following a dream, she travels to Italy and Greece to find the inspiration that has deserted her. And find it she does, as a spirit takes Roxana to the cliffs of Capri and shows her a new life, in the past as well as the present. She visits Rome, where she falls in love, but soon leaves the beautiful Natale to finish what she came to Italy to do. She travels to Assisi and meets St. Francis, cruises the Amalfi Coast on a superyacht, and travels to Venice, where she meets the beautiful Elena. A 15th-century Renaissance sculptor makes her his model in Florence, and two comical Italians tour her throughout Italy in search of her own Holy Grail. She finds herself running through the streets of Pompeii in 79 AD, belly dancing in Athens, and being kidnapped by modern-day pirates off the coast of Santorini. She finds adventure wherever she goes, but always returns to the island she loves, overlooking the Mediterranean. Roxana awakens to the romance, passion, and adventure that seems to follow her everywhere she goes, rekindling her sense of self and creative desires. You can purchase this book at www.eloquentbooks.com/thepassionsofroxana.html. This video was brought to you by Strategic Book Marketing. You can find us at www.strategicbookmarketing.com.